بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. سبح لله ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم.
In the name of God, the most beneficent, the most merciful. All that is in the heavens and all that is in the earth glorifies God. And he is the mighty, the wise.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لم تقولون ما لا تفعلون. كبر مقتا عند الله أن تقولوا ما لا تفعلون. إن الله يحب الذين يقاتلون في سبيله صفا كأنهم بنيان مرصوص.
O you who believe, why say you that which you do not? It is most hateful in the sight of God that you say that which you do not do. Lo, God loves those who battle for his cause in ranks, as if they were a solid structure.
وَإِذْ قَالَ مُوسَى لِقَوْمِهِ يَا قَوْمِ لِمَ تُؤْذُونَنِي وَقَدْ تَعْلَمُونَ أَنِّي رَسُولُ اللَّهِ إِلَيْكُمْ. فَلَمَّا زَاغُوا أَزَاغَ اللَّهُ قُلُوبَهُمْ والله لا يهدي القوم الفاسقين.
And remember when Moses said to his people, O my people, why persecute you me, when you know well that I am God's messenger to you? So when they went astray, God sent their hearts astray, and God guides not the evil-doing folk.
وَإِذْ قَالَ عِيسَى ابْنُ مَرْيَمَ يَا بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ إِنِّي رَسُولُ اللَّهِ إِلَيْكُمْ مُصَدِّقًا لِمَا بَيْنَ يَدَيَّ مِنَ التَّوْرَاةِ وَمُبَشِّرًا بِرَسُولٍ يَأْتِي مِنْ بَعْدِ اسْمُهُ أَحْمَدَ. فَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ بِالْبَيِّنَاتِ قَالُوا هَذَا سِحْرٌ مُبِينٌ.
And when Jesus, son of Mary, said, O children of Israel, lo, I am the messenger of God to you, confirming that which was revealed before me in the Torah, and bringing glad tidings of a messenger who comes after me, whose name is the Praised One. Yet when he has come to them with clear proofs, they say, this is mere magic.
وَمَنْ أَظْلَمُ مِمَّنِ افْتَرَى عَلَى اللَّهِ الْكَذِبَ وَهُوَ يُدْعَى إِلَى الْإِسْلَامِ والله لا يهدي القوم الظالمين. يريدون ليطفئوا نور الله بأفواههم والله متم نوره ولو كره الكافرون. هو الذي أرسل رسوله بالهدى ودين الحق ليظهره على الدين كله ولو كره المشركون.
And who does greater wrong than he who invents a lie against God when he is summoned to Islam? And God guides not wrongdoing folk. Gladly they would put out the light of God with their mouths. But God will perfect his light, however much the disbelievers are adverse. He it is who has sent his messenger with the guidance and the religion of truth, that he may make it conqueror of all religion, however much polytheists may be averse.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا هل أدلكم على تجارة تنجيكم من عذاب أليم تؤمنون بالله ورسوله وتجاهدون في سبيل الله بأموالكم وأنفسكم ذلكم خير لكم إن كنتم تعلمون يغفر لكم ذنوبكم ويدخلكم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار ومساكن طيبة في جنات عدن ذلك الفوز العظيم وأخرى تحبونها نصر من الله وفتح قريب وبشر المؤمنين
O you who believe, shall I show you a commerce that will save you from a painful punishment? You should believe in God and His Messenger, and should fight hard for the cause of God with your wealth and your lives. That is better for you, if you did but know. He will forgive you your sins and bring you into gardens underneath which rivers flow, and pleasant dwellings in gardens of Eden. That is the supreme triumph. And He will give you another blessing which you love, help from God, and present victory. Give good tidings, O Muhammad, to the believers.
Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu kunu ansar Allah kama qala Isa ibn Maryam lil hawariyin كما قال عيسى بن مريم للحواريين من أنصاري إلى الله قال الحواريون نحن أنصار الله فآمن الطائفة من بني إسرائيل وكفر الطائفة فأيدنا الذين آمنوا على عدوهم فأصبحوا ظاهرين
O you who believe, be God's helpers, even as Jesus, son of Mary, said to the disciples, Who are my helpers for God? They said, We are God's helpers. And a party of the children of Israel believed, while a party disbelieved. Then we strengthened those who believed against their foe, and they became the uppermost.